On Tuesday, Andrew helped us coppice woodland for fritillary butterflies. On Wednesday, he helped us plant wildflowers for bees. And on Friday, he helped to safeguard wildlife across our fells and valleys. On Sunday, it was 9 years since Andrew passed away. Write Cumbria Wildlife Trust into your will, and you too can leave a legacy that goes on and on.